It's time for the best NES game. Bye. The absolute best of all time.
Save the best for last.
Let's get into the game. Just listen to that overworld theme. Oh my god, it's so freaking awesome. It's dangerous to go alone, take this. Oh, I love this game so much.
This is also one of my favorite games of all time. Top 5 Zelda games. As well. Oh, you asshole. What the fuck? Run! Alright, we made our way to the first dungeon. But it doesn't matter, we died anyway. And ever since Koji Kondo did the soundtrack, it is still amazing. Zelda game. Hell, even Majora's Mask soundtrack is okay. Twilight Princess as well. I mean, Twilight Princess was pretty cool, honestly. I mean, I hate Midna. But I still like the game. It's an okay game. Better than Majora's Mask, at least. These things, these aren't bats. These are called keys. Pretty fucking stupid name, honestly. But that's what Nintendo named them, so just roll with it. Pick up that marbling real quick. I'm okay. Problems. Oh, fuck. I died. Fucking key scale away. go. That is the first dungeon in The Legend of Zelda. I think I have time to do one more. Well, I thought I was going to give a game too much time, but this game fucking deserves it. Holy shit. This game is so amazing. It needs to be longer. They just won the dungeon. We're going straight to level 3 right here. North. Oh shit! West. South. West. I don't know, we're going straight for the magic sword. Because this is where the magic sword is. Oh wait, is this Ganon's dungeon? Straight to level 6! I just got instant killed. Fuck that. I get instantly violated. But they shoot swords too, that's bullshit. Fucking Octorok piece of shit. Thank you. I don't think I can get the- I don't think I can get the magic sword until I get the white sword. Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Time to go back and retract. I am going until I get the magic sword. Damn it. Really? It won't let me move. No, I'm done. I'm done. I hope to see you guys tomorrow when... What's today? Today's Wednesday, so...
I think I'll take a break for... tomorrow and the rest of the day, because hopefully Josh will be back Friday and I'll continue just a Path of the Fear on tomorrow, because after I finish Path of I'm good I haven't really been one to play Wind Waker at all, so I'm gonna have to keep that on hold until I feel like playing it again, which will be a really long time, because I have not been wanting to play it. Because I've been playing Ocarina of Time. And... I have two surprises coming after I finish it. Finish Path of the Pharaoh. And I hope to see you guys next time.